Shirish, namaste.
Namaste, namaste.
Okay, please introduce yourself.
My name is Shirish Kashinath Dengle. I am from Nimgaon Jali, Taluka Sangamner, District Ahmednagar.
Means from nearby Shirdi.
Nearby Shirdi, yes, correct.
Okay, favorite place.
It is a favorite pilgrimage place of Maharashtra, okay. Yes.
This is your garden, is Bhagwan, huh?
Yeah, this is 100% Bhagwa, yes.
Okay, okay. And how many years of this garden?
Actually, this is sixth year.
Okay.
And now seventh year is running.
Okay. Matlab ye 7 saal ka ho gaya hai.
7 saal ho gaya
isko. Okay, okay. तो अभी ये हमने इसका मतलब डिफॉलिनेशन व्हेन वी टेक द डिफॉलिनेशन
एक्चुअली वी स्टार्टेड द वाटरिंग ऑन 15th ऑफ डिसेंबर
ओके
सो फ्लावरिंग स्टार्टेड इन मंथ ऑफ जनवरी
ओके
सो एट दैट टाइम इट वाज 7-8 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड
ओके वेरी यू नो कूल टेंपरेचर
या इट वाज रियली कूल
एंड दैट कोल्ड टेंपरेचर सेटिंग इज नॉट पॉसिबल मेयरली यू नो जनरली दैट द यू नो that we want to setting that pollination not happens
actually
easily.
Yeah it is not it was not happening but because of some technology
okay.
thanks to Ram sir so thanks to soil charger technology
yeah.
it came a lot of flowering came
okay
and at that time the first time it was female flowering
okay okay and lot of flowers are
lot
there.
Of flowers were there
okay
and it happened that we had 10 honeybee pods with us
okay okay
so those honeybees also immediately within 10 days
okay.
they have done the setting
okay okay
so there was no problem of setting at one time
okay
so that is why all the size and setting was done at one time only
okay once and it's uniform size
uniform yeah okay. it is uniform
what is your experience from last 2 years you are continuous with 2 years right
yes yes, yes.
You can observe the setting from inner side and it's very fabulous and uniform size and color shining also
right
just
right.
we observe your garden from that you know Bhagwa
yeah, super Bhagwa. Bhagwa yeah
we can't you know identify that where is super Bhagwa and where is Bhagwa
yeah that is true
isn't it
true. Yeah that is true
means because of this technology we got equal nourishment
yeah that is true
and because of that we are getting this such kind of quality
Correct.
So now we can see that this is the export quality. You are not 100% attend here.
Right.
You are doing business in Pune.
Correct.
You are coming frequently here.
Yeah.
Means not weekly also, right?
Sometimes Saturday, Sundays I come.
Okay.
But every 15 days, 1 month I'll be here. Definitely.
Okay.
Yeah.
Means monthly you are coming. Generally
15 days you can
15
say
days,
yeah,
okay.
yeah, yeah.
then you can manage only that all the schedules and everything you are giving
exactly,
you know
exactly,
giving instructions
exactly
see that their top the top their size is same thing this is coming from
bottom
his, bottom also
yeah, yeah.
means and you can observe that the stem you know the stem quality
yeah the stem is powerful
okay the stem quality is very nice and you can observe the everything that the development of canopy and that fruit size
correct
what do you observe about that
no that is okay perfectly all right because we are doing chemical also at the first stage
okay
and after that we shift it to soil charger technology
okay
and slowly in future we are reducing the chemical dependency
yeah see you can see the quality and that size okay it is very nice and we can look it see this is around 250 grams okay
right.
and means we have a good quality and see you can observe here the quality and the grace and that equalness of the size okay
right
so
right.
The health of the plant what do you observe about that
yeah actually it is consistent because if you see all the plants are consistent
okay
because it is not
this is sir can you observe that this is a good example of see it, this pomegranate is looking like as an apple
right exactly
so
yeah, yeah, yeah.
such a quality from
yeah,
we can
right
we can we can't expect such a quality see
correct
this quality figure totally about as like apple
yeah that is true
we can't deny
yeah
huh
because whenever I wander in my pomegranate orchard
okay.
I feel that I am just wandering in my apple garden
in California
in California yeah that is true.
You are making this all garden as like California
yeah that's
but it is in India I'm from you know it is totally covered with all canopy the fruits are from inner side
correct
okay So we can observe in inner side also there is so many fruits.
Yeah.
So this all last 2 years, what you observe that? What is this secret of behind that?
Actually, secret is consistency. Use consistent soil charger technology, Krushi Amrut, and it should be balanced between chemical and
organic sources.
Yes.
And what is today that what happens? You have no any consultant, no doctors.
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
no
yes.
Supervisors.
No, we have some friends, you know. they guide us.
Yeah? Okay, okay.
My friend is Abba also.
Sharad is your guru.
So he is my consultant. Not consultant, he is my well-wisher,
well-wisher.
Yeah.
And the farmer need to help each other. That is the most important criteria.
Exactly.
Okay. So हमें आपको ये पूछना है कि अभी आपका जो पौधा है उसका बूंदा बहुत अच्छा हो गया है.
Right.
तो इसका जो सीक्रेट है कि आप बताएंगे कि रेगुलर इसका जो नरिशमेंट हो रहा है 24 आवर्स और बाय मंथ, तो उसका सीक्रेट मानते हैं इसको?
हाँ, नहीं नहीं, बिल्कुल सही बात है. क्योंकि क्या है, ये जब तान देने के बाद में 7 महीना पानी देना पड़ता है.
हाँ.
तो पानी के साथ
स्ट्रेस के पीरियड में और रेस्ट के पीरियड
रेस्ट के पीरियड में भी अपने को उसका ख्याल रखना पड़ता है.
हाँ.
और वाटर सोल्यूबल जो फर्टिलाइजर्स है 12-61-0 है, 0-0-50 है, 0-0-13-0-45 है. वो टाइम टू टाइम चिलेशन करके सॉइल चार्जर के साथ चिलेशन करके हम देते हैं.
ओके. हाँ, आई. तो इससे जो अपटेक वगैरह जो होता है, मतलब जो उसको जो फ्रूट्स को जो पावर्स मिलना चाहिए, जो कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स का जो पोषण मिलना चाहिए, वो कंटिन्यू मिलता रहता है.
बिल्कुल सही.
अगर क्लाइमेट अगर समझो ऐसा क्लाउडी है,
हाँ,
तो फिर भी ये क्लाउडी कंडीशन में भी फोटोसिंथेसिस कंटिन्यू ग्रो आता है. अभी नीचे देखिए, आपका जो मिट्टी है इतना चिकना है कि मतलब इस पे चल नहीं सक रहे.
बराबर.
इतना मतलब हम बोल रहे हैं कि इसको इतना चिकना है, क्ले सॉइल है.
राइट.
फिर भी इतने क्ले सॉइल में ये सीजन में आपके फूड के ऊपर कोई डाग नहीं है.
राइट.
इसका क्या आप मतलब कैसे सोचेंगे इसके बारे में?
एक्चुअली ये इसका ये तो आई कैन से दैट दिस इज समथिंग लाइक अ मिरेकल. सो इफ यू डू इट कंसिस्टेंटली then it will show the result.
Means resistance is important than disease control.
Exactly. Correct.
If we focus on the development, that what will happen, that we will focus on that nourishment, automatically we are feeding the plant.
Yeah.
Means we are getting resistance equally also.
Yeah, that is true.
And advantage that our bonus is that we are getting fruits more quality.
Exactly. Quality, consistency, the size, everything, the color,
okay,
and shining, everything you can see.
Yeah,
that is really good.
This if you we turn all around, we can see miracle.
Yeah,
okay,
that is true.
Please come this way. See, I observed that all the fruits and everything. Yeah, last year also when our friend Shamsundar Reddy sir comes, Lakshma sir comes, he also producing the same quality.
Good,
but sir. It is from summer season.
Right,
but this quality is coming in this
rainy season.
This is a big challenge.
Correct.
But we already win this challenge. Huh?
We are trying our level best.
See the quality of these fruits.
Yeah.
The someone will be that shock with the quality of this garden, and you are not putting so many regular efforts. You only consistent with the methods and schedules.
Exactly.
So जो हमने अभी follow कर रहे हैं, तो इसका मतलब अगर किसान इस तरह से काम करेंगे. अभी देखिए यहाँ पे आप मिट्टी देख सकते हैं सर, ये आपका जो ट्रैक्टर है वो इट इज गोइंग ऑन दिस वे एंड दैट द व्हील्स आर गोइंग डीप डाउन. मींस ये डीप सॉइल है. तो ये डीप सॉइल होने के बावजूद भी ये क्वालिटी इतना अच्छा है.
बराबर.
तो ये मेरा अकेले ही लग रहा है ना.
बराबर.
तो मतलब आप इसका जो नरिशमेंट हो रहा है, उसको जो फीडिंग हो रहा है, वो कैसे लग रहा है आपको अभी?
नहीं, अच्छा है, नो डाउट.
ओके,
इट इज रियली गुड.
ओके, तो क्वालिटी वाइज अभी तो एक्सपोर्ट करने के लिए आप रेडी हो?
हाँ, एक्चुअली आई एम ट्राइंग माय लेवल बेस्ट टू गिव द रेसिड्यू फ्री पोमेग्रेनेट.
ऑलरेडी वी हैव, बिकॉज़ वी आर यूजिंग लेस पेस्टिसाइड्स एंड लेस फंगिसाइड.
करेक्ट.
व्हाट इज योर ऑब्जर्वेशन दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर लास्ट 4 इयर्स एक्सपीरियंस that we are reducing that chemicals or poisons?
No, we are definitely reducing the chemicals.
How much?
And maybe around 50%
or so. Oh, it is too much.
Yeah.
You are getting yield good quality.
Yes.
You are reducing poison.
Correct.
You are helping humanity.
Exactly.
And we have to develop the soil soil quality.
Correct.
We observe so many places that algae also.
Yeah, that is true.
Yeah, say algae means we can say that because of that algae, you can observe that organic carbon level will be More.
Much more, I think so. Yeah.
It is sufficient. More than 1 or more than 1.5.
Yeah, I have not tested, but
you have to test.
I'll be really...
you have to test.
Yeah, huh? I have to test it.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much for your
thanks a lot for your guidance
information.
Also. Okay. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Thank you.